And so I ask you, American people, to vote my ass president, please.
Thank you, Dr. Carson. Mr. Trump, your turn to make a final statement.
I was born in my own hospital. A great hospital, the best you could imagine. Delivered by the doctor that I bought. And he thanked me. He said, Donald, thank you. This is terrific. I bought at least a couple wives. Three highest paid women in America. But the third one doesn't speak English just right. And she's great. I see her on holidays. Terrific. Now this country needs a good, strong leader. I'm real busy, but I may just have the time. If I let you elect the Trumpster, you're welcome. I'm a great leader and I can't read. We're being raped by the Chinese. I'll make these China dorks my bitches. I'm the filthy rich. Need a hero that'll come help. I'll sell America to myself. I'll build use highways and some bridges. I'm the filthy richest. I want to make this country great. Right now we're not great. But the Mexicans keep coming here to rape. And by the way, at least rape in English. I'll build a wall no one could climb. No one will climb this wall. And the Spigs could rape on their own fucking side. Mexico is the new China. Now I'm seeing people talk about Trumpster, saying things that quite frankly aren't nice. When I'm in charge of our nuclear program, you're all bound and fired. I'm a great leader and I can't read. We're being raped by the Chinese. I'll make these China dorks my bitches. I'm the filthy richest. Need a hero that'll come help. I'll sell America to myself. I'll build use highways and some bridges. I'm the filthy richest.
We're losing. It's a catastrophe. I'll negotiate a better deal. I'll do a good job.
We need a leader, Prez, that'll get us out of our debt. Help the people get lower wig prices. We need a leader, Prez, that'll get us rid of ISIS. Rip them all to shreds, fucking towel heads.
We need a leader, Prez, that'll get us driving hybrids. Give us all some bread with a